there's so much conditioning and training that goes into making you the best player you can.